A second security guard has reached a settlement with the Littleton School District. Christina Kolk and Cameron Rust were both reassigned after the shooting that killed Claire Davis. Both had said there were warning signs ahead of the Arapahoe High School shooting. The school board recently agreed to pay Kolk $6,000. She agreed to resign as of April 23rd. The district settled with the other security guard last year.